Zo deze dit kapt hem los.
Nee, maar ze kan helemaal weer op kijken, want dan koop wel.
Fred, salut en welcome to the Patrinchis Brothers RC Aviation Channel. Now today I won't talk too much.
Yeah.
We will go directly to the business, eh? Because what's the point today? Well, I think that the time has come.
Ga je naar zijn persoon komen?
Hey, Captain Blush, don't screw me. I think that the time has come that I do my first official flight on the camera after the surgery, eh?
Yes.
Now the hand is working like it is by now. I'm training every day. Now because of this coronavirus, they have cancelled my therapy in the hospital. So I have to practice at home. But I think that this, all this craziness from this virus will be gone sooner or later.
Well, in this day and age, the thing that comes in handy is X-hamster.
Yeah, of course. Now the point is, when I came to the runway, it was totally calm weather, and by the time that Captain Blush came here, the wind started to blow again. I mean, this is CK. Even on this first day, I can't have calm weather.
And it's blowing pretty good, eh?
Since this is not the weather channel, eh, screw that, eh, I will fly, and what the hell, eh? Eh, I must. Otherwise, I will go crazy from all the unboxing on our channel, eh?
Well, at least we do something.
But it's really blowing like hell right now at this point. Eh?
Will you even
now the
fly?
Interesting stuff, I will just say a few words, I will be quick like.
But you have said about this plane 2000 times already.
No,
you can talk after.
We have filmed this plane just once. Now it's interesting, viewers, that from all the planes that I have at home, I have chosen this one to be the first one. And I will tell you right now, I have bought this on the Banggood. The plane costed me $130. For that kind of money, you get the plane, you get the battery, you get the radio, you get the charger, you get even the lights, you get the lipo buzzer, and even spare prop, and I don't know what, something. Hot glue gun, eh?
Yes.
Because sometimes, some plane just, you love it so much, and it doesn't have to be a $2,000 plane. You just feel good with that one, and it's interesting that I'm feeling good with this plane, because I think that this plane will have the most flights in this year, eh? Because even before the surgery, eh, I was flying this bird almost every day. I mean,
yes,
it looks sick, but for me, eh, perfect day and worth every cent. So this is it.
Oh yeah.
Just plug it in. But hey, the weather is shit. This wind is picking up, okay. Now the problem is that
you will have to start towards Chintyakov.
Yeah. The problem is that I wanted to fly this today because of the sound, eh? I mean, hey, and this plane is really one screamer, eh? And I really love this about this, but hey.
Yes, she told me that she likes to scream, yes.
I just hope. Hey, what's with you, Captain Blush?
The plane.
I can hear from your words, Captain Blush, that you've been locked in your house for a few days now, eh?
Well, I was locked in my workshop. I'm assembling a Phantom plane, eh?
Captain Blush is assembling a brand new Bolsa plane. Yep, I won't tell, but what's with you?
Don't tell the name.
Captain Blush is assembling a brand new Bolsa plane that you will put on the four-stroke engine, huh?
Saito FA-62B.
Oh, viewers, that will be something, eh, to see, eh?
Yes.
But of course, since I'm a foam lover, hey, I will love foam until the day that I die. Hey. But this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes, I'll be just here.
Hey, this will be something. Hey.
Yes. Is that enough?
Hey, I wanted this so bad. I mean, hey, viewers, you can't imagine how sick it was.
He even didn't go to sleep after lunch just so he can fly the plane, eh?
Not to fly for half a year, eh? Danny Rhodes? I will have to what?
Yeah, like this.
I will have to take off and land, so I will go here for the sexiest landing ever, eh?
Okay.
And today we will just listen to the sound of the screaming, eh? Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes.
To see something, eh?
Good luck.
I still have a little problem, but hey. Much better.
Yes.
Want low and sexy?
Do it. Gyros are working. Hey, that was 5 centimeters from the pole.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, I know so.
One more low, and then I will land because I don't have the timer on this.
The timer and the sky is not camera friendly today.
And now the perfect landing?
Yes, do it. Hey, on the carpet, hey. Your hand is even better before the accident, hey.
Fuck, Captain Blasch, hey. This is it. Go back.
Well, am I just imagining, or was there one low pass that was very close?
No. I wanted it like this. Why?
So low?
You can go this. You
I think that you have killed the cricket, hey. Very nice. Do you have a battery checker?
Yeah, I have the battery checker.
You are flying for three, four minutes.
Yeah, at least for once we can check right now. 3 or 4 minutes, okay. Because to tell you the truth, we have tried to put here inside the LiPo checker for 2-3 times. And you just can't set it good because it sucks so much amps on the takeoff that it turns on the LiPo alarm
immediately.
It doesn't matter how high you set it, eh?
You can check on the video for long.
You can check on the video how long I was flying, and look at this, eh?
60%.
So that means that I can fly around 1 minute and a half more
than it was now.
Than I did right now, eh?
Hey, what's all of this, eh?
I have a lot of stuff, Captain.
You were looking for...
I have that one always with me, hey.
You were just asking me 2 days ago, where is your permanent marker?
Yeah, and I have remembered that I have it here, because sometimes I even check the CG here on the runway if you discover that you don't have the correct one from the instruction manual.
You know what? I have just found out that since the coronavirus, I have a hair so I have a so bad haircut, eh, because the hairdressers don't work.
Hey, who cares about haircut, viewers, as long as you're all healthy? I really hope that you're all okay. That you're all okay, that all this will pass away as soon as possible. Don't forget, wait, this is serious, eh? Because even our government said it all the time, and it's so interesting because we have always said this to our kids. Wash your hands all the time, because this is important, eh? Wash your hand, put that on your hand, what's that, Raskuzhilo, how do you call it in the...
The disinfector?
Disinfector, if you go to some store or something, really, really, And keep the distance between you people. Don't stand too close. I mean, even here in Slovenia, we have the restriction. We can't gather more than five people at... more than five people at the same time on the same spot. I mean, we even don't even five on this runway at this time. It's just me and Captain
Bosch. But on this runway, we could because it is on private property.
It is on private property. So we come here, but of course we are also family because we are brothers and that's it. Viewers, like I said, stay safe and this all will go on by. And we will be again one happy pilot family from all around the world. Now what to tell about this? I can say another word. Like I have said, I can really, really recommend this bird that you can buy on Banggood. I would even sell it.
Xia, I'll show the manufacturer.
Yeah, you can find it on Banggood, who cares? But it works, say, it works. Now don't be fooled. This doesn't have the return home function because that would be sick for this kind of money. But I will tell you one thing that I was using the one 1800
Admiral
free cell batteries all the way back and that gives me the perfect G-spot like always on this channel. So this is it, what to tell at the end. Viewers, this to tell you the truth is the best thing in my life that my pointer finger runs again and works. I mean, I still have the crazy feeling in my fingers. That's interesting.
Well, but
if I do this, look. If I touch myself here, I feel it touching here, and if I touch here, I feel it here.
Hey.
It's so interesting.
Hey.
The nerves are still crazy, but hey. And Captain Black.
Before I forgot.
Wait.
No, I will forget, hey.
What?
Because actually, in all this bad that you don't feel your hand, well, I think that sometimes it comes in handy if you don't feel your hand. So you can imagine something else.
Well, at least at this point, viewers, I can really surprise myself in the shower. Surprise yourself in the shower, don't forget to take the stool with you or the chair because the legs can get wobbly and you don't
Jimmy pull, legs.
You can get Jimmy legs and you don't want to pull the curtain and everything down and fell in the bathroom.
This is why I had to change.
And your wife will find you there lying on the
This is why floor. I had to fix your shower curtains 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But of course yours, there is also one good thing. Since I went to the surgery, I had the surgery on 22nd of January, and since the 21st of January, I didn't smoke.
Yes.
And that, I think, is the biggest accomplishment in my life, eh? And I don't think that I will smoke again in my life, eh?
Yeah, I hope
and
so.
And this is the best thing that I could have done for myself and for my family and, of course, for this channel, so we will film as long as possible. And now this is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blaž signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful and sexy first flight of me after the surgery with another amazing plane that I can really recommend. Cheap, but really good, eh? And now we will test another one, eh? And that will be the beautiful and sexy Hobby King Ezio, which in fact could have the use from this shitty weather and this wind that we have here on the runway at this point. This is Captain Blaž. Now cut quick! Because we must do what?
It has stopped blowing, so...
Yes, it has stopped blowing! And right now I will sit down a little on the bench and I will just enjoy this moment when I was flying on the camera after such a long time, eh? So this is it, viewers. Thanks again, eh? Stay safe, don't forget that, eh?